This season, Dakamara's 30th season, our theme has been No Place Like Home. This program, Wartime Stories. Wartime is a time of uprootedness. It's a time when people are taken away from their homes. It's a time where home is really extremely fragile. Steve Reich's Different Trains is a kind of uprootedness he describes in a normal American childhood when, because his parents are divorced, he doesn't have just one home. He has two homes and he's going between them. The Messiaen is composed when Messiaen is in a prisoner of war camp. He's not at home either. And his way of dealing with it is to develop a musical language that takes him out of earthly time and out of this world. And so he can focus on the larger picture that is much bigger than any one of our individual lives. I think this program is especially meaningful now because, unfortunately, we're living through very fragile times. Much of the world is living in a way where people are uprooted, people are frightened, there are wars going on, and there are many, many refugees who are without homes. As we're sitting in a concert hall here in Houston, a lot of the horrific things that are going on in the world are not with us, even though we see them on the television. But I think what can happen in the concert hall and through the experiences of these two composers and how they've turned it into music, we start to feel much more what other people are feeling. And it's a very important part of being a member of the world community, being sensitive to these things. And I think art can help us do that.